desk.
I can't. I don't want to look at this guy.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from parts unknown. Weighing in at 330 pounds, Papa Shango.
6'6", 330 pounds, the voodoo master, Papa Shango.
Oh, Papa Shango, he's made competitors vomit, catch on fire, even ooze black liquid from their face.
So he's like most heavy metal musicians. It's kind of awesome.
I already had a Saxton voodoo doll. This has got to be one of the most frightening moments that we've ever experienced here.
What in the world?
It's not of this world, Saxton. It's supernatural. The worst nightmares of the WWE Universe have just been realized. This isn't a horror movie you can just turn off. The terror is real.
And his opponent, weighing in at 285 pounds, The Fiend.
And I think the entire WWE Universe is trying to figure out what exactly we're looking at.
It's like a nightmare you just can't wake up from.
What the hell is he doing? What a nut job.
That is just disturbing.
Bray Wyatt has a reputation for being unhinged, but with the emergence of his other self, the Fiend, he's become more twisted and demented than ever before. Well, got.
It could be nap time.
And he somehow fights his way free.
Lucky for him, that looked devastating.
Ouch.
Well measured.
And it's Bray Wyatt executing the reversal. Right to the gut. Ripping in the eyes and the face.
This is how people end up getting hurt.
Lands face first.
So ruthless.
Papa Shango got the voodoo working. He can't allow himself to let up now. And he's heading back in. Slam!
Carefully measured.
Oh, Wyatt hits the mark.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
It's going to take more than that to eliminate someone like Papa Shango.
Oh, gut punch. Nasty. Great competitors, great superstars right here in WWE.
And it's Bray Wyatt executing the reversal.
Papa Shango struggling a bit.
He planned for this and could still rally.
Exploder suplex from Bray Wyatt.
That's a good way to make your presence felt. Well, this will unsettle your opponent in short order.
Yeah, something's going on in his mind. Bam! Suplex! Straight punch! Looking helpless right now. Hung out to dry across the middle rope. Oh, right to the throat. Oh, what a forearm. It is just incredible. It's electric in this arena tonight.
Shango showing that technical side.
Sharp clothesline. Ooh, slam
with authority.
What a punch.
Here he goes for the first time tonight.
Here we go.
Big body splash from the top.
Bray Wyatt with his back against the wall.
Yeah, he needs to make an adjustment here. Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Short clothesline hits its mark.
What he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count. Back now inside the ring.
Two-handed choke slam.
Backbreaker with a damage sustained by Wyatt.
He was the favorite for this match, but that's changing rapidly.
The light from Bray's fireflies may be dimming.
Bray Wyatt reverses it.
Oh, an eye rake.
That's not right,
but effective.
Rip Buster!
Papa Shango commanding control. It's starting to come together in a big way for this guy.
What are we gonna see here?
Look at the power.
Boom! Dangerous. He could pin his opponent right here. Never say die attitude out of him.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
Uh-oh, Papa Shango. Gonna pick him up. This will break more than your shoulder.
The old shoulder breaker! Oh, my God! And look at the quickness by Wyatt. And it's Bray Wyatt executing the reversal.
Oh, an eye rake. That's not right, but effective.
People realize just how difficult it is to make your way to the ropes while being a...
Here's the cover for the win!
And he got a near fall out of it.
Yeah, and that's just proof of how tough and resilient Papa Shango really is.
Papa Shango showing that technical side. Bang, right in the face. Oh, shot right to the kidney. Just launched.
If I was Papa Shango, I would not be behaving like this.
Oh my God, look at this. What is he doing here?
Oh, thunderous headbutt.
Looking for all the glory here. Near fall after near fall. What a battle.
And what a reversal for Papa Shango.
Not showing much fight here.
Yeah, he looks absolutely out of it, Cole.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good. Superplex!
Man!
Double axe handle smash. Hit the mark with that one.
Off the road. Papa Shango is now in control of the tempo in this match.
Keeping the pressure on.
And the referee starts his 10 count.
Ooh, oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
What in the world is happening?
Weirdo.
And there's the reversal from Papa Shango.
Back in from the floor.
Bray Wyatt is going up for the first time.
Perched up top. Diving knee.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
Just assaulting the torso here.
Clearly part of the game plan, Michael.
Now that's not right. Somebody do something about that.
Two-handed chokeslam.
And now Papa Shango is engaging in the time-honored WWE tradition of trash talking.
Oh, thunderous headbutt. Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Nicely done.
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Gut punch.
Nasty.
Escapes in a nick of time.
Woo-wee.
His shoulders are down.
Two, three.
That match deserves another look. Here we go.
Your winner, The Fiend, Bray Wyatt.
And that's a huge win for this guy.
The new face of fear took the world in his hands tonight.
The arena is still buzzing over that great match.